Let's get it. We back at it with the reactions. This one a special one. Probably gonna be doing these a lot too. Apex, y'all know that's my number one game to play. Like 2K, Call of Duty is cool. I might add it to the collection now that I'm about to be doing reactions. And I'm actually about to start going live streaming with that too. So stay tuned with that. But Apex, that's my go-to, man. So I be playing with some bums, and excuse my language, but straight up just trash. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, but we about to get into this reaction to this match I played in, man. So this how I go. So boom, this how I went. Just a quick recap. We landed. The team trying to follow us. And we killed him. Also, keep in mind, look, it's gonna be the fuse I'm chasing by myself. Like, I'm thirsting. Like, I only did all that because he dropped on us. A solo, and he trying to take me out, like, out of everybody. So when I got my opportunity to catch him again, I wouldn't let him go. I couldn't. Then I had to take a dookie on him real quick. That boy was loaded with everything that I wanted. If anybody ever curious what guns I use on Apex, these are the guns right here. This is the exact setup that I like to use every time I get on this game. Peacekeeper. Level 3 shotgun bolt. Also like to use R301 with the 3x haul. I mean, they just brought back the anvil. I don't really care for it because I know how I'm going to use it.
Found that cheating ass bitch ass dude that tried to kill me at the beginning of the match. And I chased his bitch ass down and I killed him. You still want a different skin on your R301? Yeah. Yeah. Put it down. You can hide this one. Yeah, that was the skin you had on there with my skin. I was. Yeah, I see.
Hey, tagging Octane up.
We need to get up out of here, y'all. Sucker about to be closing. Go through this tunnel right here. Come on. I got my art. They're actually chasing you. We're behind them. I'm in front of them. Alright. They fight another team now, buddy. Another team, third party them. You got a team on you now. Sound like it. Yeah, they up there fighting. We can actually go up here. Let's go this way. Let's go this way and clean up both teams.
That
boy was mad late with that grenade. What? You on them damn skins.
I know I'm not the only one that hate having a bunch of minis in his book bag. I gotta use my minis night before I use anything. I don't care. Y'all see this match going by fast. It was 8 teams left in the second round. Now it's 6 teams left.
I already got a goal. I got a goal. 10.
And look, y'all know y'all just think that. That's an excessive amount of light ammo. I already know. Don't judge me. But I be doing that sometimes just because you never know what you're going to run into. So I just like to keep the light ammo. I don't need a bunch of heals. I don't really lose gunfights. I ain't the best shooter. I ain't got the best aim. But as you can clearly see, I know how to move. I'm gonna put a clip together of some of my best Pathfinder moments.
You had those two? Yeah, but they just give you, it just take a second, bro. Round three is closing, ladies. Circle three is closing. This is the one that does the real damage. There's a lot of dead boxes over here, gold and purple. Paint some shit real quick. You going up top? Okay. That's cool, bro.
I like playing with players like him.
Octane, we going up top.
I'm a high ground type of guy.
Kind of was a waste, buddy. Octane definitely going to make it. Hey, sorry, Beacon.
Listen, so basically, I can't help but look for a rat spot. My few times I've made it to Diamond, I've had to really get myself there by myself because I was getting teamed, dealt with people.
All the way back there.
That's right.
I'm chilling right here. I'm waiting for this fight. I'm waiting for this fight to get crackhand and I'm jumping down there, bro. You got a zip line? You got a jump pad? Oh, I know. No, Octane finally Oh, no, no, no. I'll try to find a closer way for us to get over there. Don't fall. I can't see shit. It's
about to get real intense.
Yeah.
Watch what they do.
Well, fall back if y'all got to. It's two teams over there. Don't try to thirst, no kills. Hold on, I got y'all, bro. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Come over here. Let's see if I can get y'all up here from here. Hell no, that never worked.
I don't know what I was thinking.
Bro, you just don't drop down. Just wait till you get another zip line. I gotta come down anyway. Storm closing. Let's follow them. They gonna fight before us.
Hey y'all, close your eyes. Y'all can't watch and learn this.
I wish I not right using
here.
These. Man.
I don't know if y'all can hear that, but you can hear somebody constantly shooting an arrow at you. Wow. Look at that. Them boys trash.
Red, yep.
Four teams left. Close y'all eyes again, man. Y'all can't be learning my moves.
I'm blocking this door right here. They not getting in here. I'm blocking this bitch.
I like how they made heat shields be able to go from the roof all the way down to the lower floor. I like that. I like that. That was a good, nice addition.
They're above us.
Now watch what these idiots do again. Where I go wrong at. At the end of the matches, every time I get anxious. You know? At least I know how to move, though. Got a good sense of direction. Best aim, but I told y'all I do win a lot of gunfights. Ha!
I see him already pushing on him.
Bro. Yeah, my aim was off.
I'm falling back. I'm falling back.
They aim on point. Make me feel like they got strike packs, but really, I just gotta get in the fire range. ate that boy dead on for 18.
Trying to get in this shit.
And then the second time for 72. I don't like that
boy.
But yeah, look at my
Hell
teammates,
yeah,
man. You see how they did me?
I'm about to do a reaction to this
they
match.
They out here letting me get it.